What motivates me is the fact that I have the coolest job in the world. I have a very exciting job that ranges all the way from taking care of my patients in the operating room to seeing them in the clinic, to doing research with the patients, to doing basic science or statistics research where you just look at numbers, interacting with students. I do outreach programs. I go into Eastern Kentucky and do outreach clinics. I have a lot of really different facets to the work that I do, and to be able to do that as a surgeon is a blessing. I played a lot of soccer. I used to do that a lot. In fact, during my fellowship, I spent some time up in Chicago, and instead of commuting in the evenings, when I was done with my either with writing chapters or taking care of the patients, I would play soccer. In fact, actually, that is probably my call to the profession. I had a semi-professional contract with the team, so I was making $50 a night for playing goalkeeper, and I really enjoyed that. I'm not a foodie, but I like to cook, and I do the cooking at home basically, and I like to experiment a lot. So I do, I do my own charcuterie. Oh, my patients teach me every day. You get very humble when you work as an orthopedic surgeon over the years, because you realize that a lot of the things that you think are all about you really have very little to do with what I do necessarily in the operating room, a lot more to do with what the patient has to do on their own. The research cannot be done without the patient's involvement. We are one of the national leaders in sports medicine when it comes to clinical trials, and I've been surprised over and over how open our patients are to be enrolled in this, and I would like to continue to encourage them to please do that, because it will help the entire profession move this forward. And this is one of those areas where I can tell you the world is aware of what happens in Kentucky.